As soon as that gun goes off, the crowd goes to cheer.
You don't ever know what could happen.
A million things can go wrong.
All you can rely on is them mules. Hopefully they take you across the finish line.
These boys, they run it with all they got.
This ain't golf. It's a chuck wagon race.
Chuck wagon races are where a bunch of people get together to have a good time, and they hook a pair of mules or a pair of horses up to an old chuck wagon that you'd see out west long ago, and they race.
It's just a sport that someone invented. When you come to a place like this, it's just a lot of good people. Somebody is always offering you a little bit of hospitality. Sit down and chat a while.
We're doing the old classic chuck wagon. The chuck wagon race was my idea. I've heard all the stories and seen the battle scars. I found an old chuck wagon, remade it new. I mean, worked it up a little bit, I guess.
The weather held up pretty good until the chuck wagon races got started, and then the bottom fell out.
And one thing about being a chuck wagon racer, you don't quit. You do it rain or shine.
You know, Booger and Cody, they wanted me to enter into that chuck wagon race, and I said, no way, because I got a brain.
There's a limited amount of dangers. I mean, your brakes couldn't work.
You could flip a chuck wagon really easy.
If a horse stumbles and falls, the wagon's got to go with it. Bad thing is, you're in it.
This mud is slick.
So I figured the safest thing for me to do was to stay on the sidelines with my family. I'm half accident prone anyhow.
Me personally, I'm not really nervous about it. I'm sure we can handle about anything with a horse.
I mean, it's gonna get Western, real Western.
One thing about the people around here at the chuck wagon race, they are bred to be tough.
Fear don't abide in them.
Getting behind a set of mules, going 40 miles an hour, getting covered with mud, can't see where you're headed.
Strapped to two wide open running horses, hanging off the side, mud flying, hair flying, the whole deal.
It's pretty extreme and it's definitely dangerous.
That takes a pretty crazy person to race a chuck wagon.
Mr. Alan Prater, he's been driving chuck wagons for a while. He's a champ, he knows what he's doing. We got him driving, and more than likely, I'm gonna be the cook, which really isn't that big of a job, but I still gotta be on the chuck wagon.
It's a team effort, a team of cowboys and a team of horses or a team of mules, and they've all gotta work together.
It's gonna be set up like this. There's gonna be a starting line. The cook's gonna be outside the wagon with his material to cook with. And when they shoot the gun off, the cook's got to run and throw his stuff in the wagon and chase the wagon down and run and jump in it.
But he has to get in. He's kind of your counterweight. He helps you lean, sort of keep the wagon from trying to flip. I'm an outpost rider. I've got to be the man that gets on and runs the wagon down.
All I know is Booger and I, neither one of us are driving the wagon. We're just along for the ride.
Them guys are whooping them horses and whooping them mules, and them chuck wagons, they take right off, and there's mud flying everywhere. Everybody's getting covered with mud. The crowd's hooting, hollering, and cheering.
If you look at the cowboy history and where it kind of started with a chuck wagon. And so I'm kind of honored to be here and be a part of this deal and watch these guys who do it professionally do it.
You know, these chuck wagon races, they're a lot of fun to go to. Mr. Reggie, he puts on a good show, and it's good for the whole family. I definitely will go back, but I'm not going to interrupt.